Hello, folks. I'm at a railroad bypass up here near Franklin, Ohio. And if you don't want to wait for a train at a railroad crossing, you just take this little bypass that goes underneath of the railroad, right here, right behind me. And guess what? We got a train coming. Let's have a look at this thing and see how it works. It's pretty cool. Okay, we're going to take a run underneath this bridge right here. Let's have a look at it. We're going to do the bypass bridge. Here we go. The train's coming. You just veer off here to the right. And this is two-way traffic, by the way, too. Kind of narrow, but it is a two-way street. You just go underneath the train, you come out the other side, and go about your day. Now that's pretty cool. I've never seen one of those before. Here's the other side.
See, that's how the bypass works there, folks. That's pretty cool. They didn't know if it's gonna be a long train or a short train, so a lot of cars took that bypass. They didn't wanna wait for the train to level crossing. That's pretty neat. This is up here near Franklin, Ohio, between Franklin and Carlisle. Pretty cool. Never seen anything like that. Leave a comment below if you've ever seen something like this.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Let's go see if we can get in front of that train again. Well, that was pretty cool. Three-track crossing right here. Got Norfolk Southern on one line and CSX on the other. That was pretty neat. Hey, go ahead and give me a thumbs up for this effort, folks. And subscribe. Watch another video if you have a chance.
Ah, but wait, there's more.
Man, they were in a hurry. What is the big rush anyway? That was pretty cool.